The Mayurbhanj police have busted a fake currency gang and apprehended two men in connection to it on Friday. The police confiscated rupees 2 lakh fake currency in denominations of rupees 2000 from the apprehended men. The accused were attempting to circulate the fake currency in local market.
Two accused persons have been arrested by Rasulgunjapur police. They have been forwarded to the court for their possession of a fake currency note. They tried to transact in the local market. However, all the currency notes have been seized and the case is under investigation.
Police are investigating the case and are trying to nab others indulged in the gang.